delight.
Son, I hear you loud and clear. How can I not know your sufferings? But before our master returns from the valley, we've got to tough it out. Tough it out to survive. The lads went out to see the altar the other day. Said it's stinking worse than ever. And covered in bones. Not from men or livestock, but littered in the remains of our kin! Curse that furry jackass! Ooh, just wait. Wait until Master hears about this! Hush! Hush, you fool! Our restoration. We can't say it out loud now!
Poor brother Adam.
What's that smell? Aye, that's fresh meat. Delivering itself all the way to this dump for our lunch.
Me!
Thank you. 普天之下，夫子九成纲纪伦常规矩天理，哪个说了才算，哪个放任不管。你瞧那鼠辈到江人情，可怎么就落得个子王赴汤死不寒。
Thank you. take this.
Life for a life. He must pay. Gone. Help me and atone for your past now. No! Are you mad? Go and hunt the monkey. I'm your father!
Bloody hell. What's the hold up this time? Suck your offerings and go breed more rats. If you dare to muck up the king's practice again, I'll serve your dimwit son up for supper. Myself. Ain't ye that old loser? Where'd you come from? You bird-faced mug. Who cares anyway? I'll gobble you up first. Take this!
铁结石缺无力，大蛇铁破遭虎欺，强盗姐姐黄不逼，时候是你不是你。
This body of yours is perfect for the art of rock solid. Goes there. Take him down.
Thank you.
unending boon be ours!
Yeah.
Answers on high, who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Oh, how refreshing. You woke me up. Thanks. Enough of the chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then the toil. Rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? Help me score a tasty treat, will you? I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land? I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. I just tried those rat guise. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the yellow wind guai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. I just tried those rat guise. They taste like men.
Where did you acquire my brother's gold piece?
Thank you.
Intensity! This is good. You and I should explore that realm together. Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own end. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power, and battled with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, Tongue Monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush,
Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Hold it!
You traveler, back to where you belong, or meet your end here. I am the vanguard of the Yellow Wind King. I patrol this land by royal decree. Hey, you scorn my words? I'll have you served at the king's dinner! Fierce staff work. You wield grand might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's suffering. The Yao Guai's skills run deep, yet with your help, our chances will be doubled.
You bested my vanguard. Then you do indeed have skills. That Yao Guai must have some vessel that counters me. Even my Samadhi wind can't hurt it. There is only one way to draw out this Yao Guai. I'll sound the drums and it'll come forth. If you are willing, I ask you to seize its vessel at the right time. Then the Yao Guai will be mine. Western end of the world. Each day, the sun sets and boils the sea. The boiling hiss is sharp enough to ravage babies in their cradles. The people sound drums to counter the impact, but the drums draw this Yao Guai. The vessel this Yao Guai holds protects it from me. Your boldness in venturing here is clear. Aid me with this.
Thank you.
hiding like a coward again, I will make you come out.
On the folk's behalf, I